Hello everybody, this is LizzyBunny99 aka Elizabeth Dawson here. Welcome back for another video on this channel. I know I've been talking about Five Nights at Freddy on my second channel, Elizabeth Dawson already. So yeah, it's very tricky, honestly. And then the last game came out last month. Help Wanted 2 is a new game once it came out. Easy right here, yes. We got a pretty spinoff. I said make sure you guys play those two. Wait a minute. I'm going to watch that. What the heck? Into the Pit? That's a new spinoff? As it said, a new novel to be released this year. Okay, we got more. Okay. Sorry, guys. Can you please tell me what you guys think about that? You know, that game, Five Nights at Freddy's game, it been like 10 years. What? How old is that game now? Let's pull out the counter. I mean, Capoeira. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. My mind is a little tired here. Sorry, guys. Oh, there you are. So, how old is a finite Freddy series? 24. Yep, finite Freddy, you're gonna be 10 years. Is a birdie. So here the list, however. They had to track down a whistle owner, like called Fairfair Family Diner. The business is started like 1970s, honestly. Let me click on it. I'm sorry, guys. Bury me. Some of the fans are guessing the timeline here, which is pretty good. Let's see on that. Bury me, guys. So here we are. So you see right here. Now you guys see it better. Speaking of 1983, this is the war what happened. I might say I agree with the fan here. I might say yeah, I'm assuming a general case didn't take place, so like, after, late 1990s. Yeah, it could be, thank you. And then, after that, when the way after what, and he, there, you see right here. Yeah, don't worry, it will be updated again.